What's up, y'all? Happy Sunday. My mom gave me some crab. How the hell am I supposed to break this open? Don't you know I don't like this lazy bit? I'm lazy. I don't have nothing to crack this with, man. I'm gonna try my teeth. God, help me. It smells yummy. It's curry crab. But I thought it came like it was already deshelled and stuff. I gotta do that myself. Oh, God, I don't like that. I'm lazy. I'm a vlogger, a video blogger. I did it. I think I got it all out. Jacked up my teeth, bro. But I did it. It wasn't bad. Good morning, good morning, good morning. It's Monday and we are back on the grind. Looking like Gotham out here. Productive day. It's 3:34. I'm about to get out of here. I finished all my work like by a little bit before 1:30. I had a lot of stuff to do, but we are up to date, up to speed, so we are good. I'm hungry. Yeah, I ate everything that I bought, but I worked up an appetite, so I'm excited. You know, get my Sunday dinner. I'm eating that today. Yeah. It'll be a chill evening. Tomorrow to gym. I hate when I watch videos and you hear smoke detectors and people's houses go off. Like, yo, how hard is it to change a smoke detector, change the batteries, bro? Get a 9V battery, buy one extra. Shit. Itis. Dinner was lovely. My mother was lo mein, fish, chicken, steamed vegetable, and a baked potato. I didn't eat it all. I don't think my stomach is shrunk. Amen. So I'm watching this movie. Netflix, of course. It's called The App. This dude look like Mark. What's his name? Mark Zuckerberg on Facebook. That's it. Yeah. What's up, people? Good morning. Happy Tuesday. 8:20. On my way into work. 47 degrees. They say it's gonna be like a kind of like a wind, a wet mix. Like around 5 o'clock. It's supposed to rain, but then it's supposed to turn into some snow. Whatever. But yeah, Chris, people are throwing out their Christmas trees and stuff. I was in Target the other day. It was so funny. I'm like, we're not even out of December, and they start putting out the Valentine's things. I'm like, yo, can we reach 2020? But anyway, I mean, time is just moving fast, so I get it as well. But yeah, hope you are having a blessed day, night, morning. Whenever you're seeing this, I was all reversed. I said blessed day, night, morning, whatever. All right, let's get into this day. Got evicted. 24, almost at the gym. Tomorrow we got this thing, I don't know if it's a seminar. Yeah, I guess it's a seminar for an active shooter. It's funny, I mean, it's a good thing that they're doing. I mean, I guess kind of like a fire drill. The whole thing is like, you know, when all these things happen, like all what you learn goes out the window. Come on, even a fire drill. I mean, it's good to know where your exits are, but like, you know where the exits are. Don't take no elevators. But it's like, people are not going to be as orderly as a fire drill. But I know the purpose of a fire drill is to know your exits, where to go, and da da da. But like, if you have an active shooter, you really, everybody's like, I'm out. Shit, I'll be ducked under a desk. So that should be interesting. Then I got another meet. Got some kind of meeting on Thursday. Oh my god, I don't like meetings. My thing is like, is it something you need me to do? Just tell me. Anything else I need to do, me, I don't want to know. It is what it is. 43 degrees. They said by far it was 426. So I'll see by the time I come out the gym if it's going to be. It says like rain is supposed to turn to snow. But yeah. But this McDonald's sign says, try our new bacon BQQ burger. Fire the person. You had one job to put that sign up. Right? The BQ is supposed to be BBQ. Get it together.
I'm a whirling dervish, always twirling purpose. I'm so surface level, don't you look behind the curtains. I'm nervous like I'm Nelly, Kelly's too evil, he's not a person. What would a good one consist of? I'm probably not as perfect. It's probably not in my bloodline. My faith lies as far as my fathers allow. But truth I can tell where I land. I choose to
good
be
morning,
an
good
island.
Good morning, happy Wednesday. I'm away to work, I'm away to work. Sun is shining, 38 degrees. It's windy and cold, but I'll take it. They say it might snow, but it's gonna be nothing. Sun is shining. Headed to this active shooter. I think it's at 9:30. So I think I have time to go in and eat my breakfast. Eat my yogurt. I don't know, I might just have my granola. I don't like rushing my yogurt, so I might just eat my granola bars, eat my yogurt after. Internet connection. Every time I come out the blinking building, yo, it's playing the music, but I'm trying to change the, let me restart this phone. I'm trying to change the, restart, shit. I'm trying to change the music. Anyway, 4:15, letting this car warm up a little bit. It's a good day. Started off with training. With training. Was it training? Yeah. Workshop, yeah, with the active shooter. I mean, it's not stuff that you didn't know. I went to all the damn shows. I watched Law and Order, CSI, Criminal Minds, shit, yeah. I pretty much know what they're saying, but my thing, like I said before, my go-to would be duck under a desk. Oh, the hell the fuck no. They showed the video with the different guns shooting through the desk. I was like, oh shit, I'm dead. Nah, yo, file cabinets, bitches, file cabinets. Shit. But then make sure the file cabinets got shit in it because it stops the bullets and stuff. But I mean, I know where the exit, we got like escape route and stuff and nowhere to go, but I'm just saying. Shit. Yo, it's sad that we, you know, you gotta do shit like this. I mean, this is the first time I ever experienced something like this. 44. I mean, if I started working, I've never been in a situation where we had to have like this kind of drill. But the world we live in today, yeah, you gotta know about this whole active shooter shit. And know what to do and not to do and oh. Plead the blood of Jesus. Oh Lord. Mm-mm. But yeah, it was good. Now I'm ready to go home. I'm gonna eat my leftovers. I was like, I'm gonna buy some other. Eat my leftovers tomorrow. I'll do the sandwich. Here. 36 degrees. They said the weekend's supposed to be warm, so I'm looking forward to that. Yo, I appreciate each and every one of y'all for watching this vlog. Hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, we're doing good. We are 6 in into the new year. Gonna keep this going. I put something on the community. I gotta go look at it. Cause I was asking y'all what y'all enjoyed about Vlogmas. But I think, yeah, I need to go and check it. I'm post that. I ask y'all a question. I don't go and check it. Anyway, guys, make sure y'all hit that thumbs up button. If you've reached this far, why not? And if you're not subscribed, cause I see a lot of y'all watch me, but y'all not subscribed. Come on now. It's new year. New things. So click that subscribe button. Click that notification so you're notified every time I put up a video. I'm out, y'all. Just